The kids swear they heard sad singing on the top of the hills last night. Mrs. Sue and Dad alone, she's so brave. But she hasn't come back. It is noon when the heroes enter through the rusty gates. Beautiful stone angels guard the way to the dry fountain at the center of the sacred grounds. On both sides, two majestic tombs of local folk heroes, and another statue, dark and grimy, contrasts with the others. And its face... Wait, is this Misty Sue's face? Wait, what's happening? Why is it getting dark already?